With a total length of cave passages reaching the staggering 13,232 meters, the deepest explored parts of Grubrovnaya reach 2,197 meters. It remains the only known cave on Earth deeper than 2,000 meters, rightfully earning the title as the entrance to inner Earth. Known as Grubrovnaya, the cave is known as the Everest of caves. With a total length of cave passages reaching the staggering 13,232 meters, the deepest explored parts of Grubrovnaya reach 2,197 meters. Grubra remains the only known cave on Earth deeper than 2,000 meters. This fascinating cave is located the Arabica Massif, in the Gagri mountain range, in Abkhazia, Georgia. The cave is divided into two branches, one of 1,300 and one of 2,196 meters of depth, which drop into several smaller slopes. The first data on the astonishing depth of a cave emerged in 2004, during three expeditions that obtained different records of depth, all agreeing that for the first time in the history we've found a cave that exceeded 2,000 meters in depth. The most important moments of the exploration of the face are as follow. 1960, the cave was found by Georgian explorers, who reached a depth of 180 meters. 1980, a Russian-Polish expedition discovered three caves in the Arabica system, the Siberian Cave, the Henrik Grave and the Burchill Cave. In the early 1980s, the Kiev Club explored the cave up to minus 340 meters. In 1999, the expedition of the Ukrainian Speleological Associations, UKRA, SA, led by Yuri Kazian made a major breakthrough in Grubra Cave by discovering and exploring two branches behind the windows at a depth of 220 to 250 meters. These branches stretched in two different directions. The main branch was explored to minus 740 meters and the Nekibishevskaya branch to minus 500 meters. In January 2001, expedition explored the cave to minus 1,710 meters, minus 5,610 feet, making it the deepest cave in the world.